Like the A8 and A7 Sportback models, the A6 is the expressive ambassador of the new Audi design language. With taut surfaces, sharp edges and striking lines, the business sedan unmistakably conveys its character, sporty elegance, high-tech and sophistication. The exterior stands out with its balanced proportions, long hood, long wheelbase and short overhangs. The Audi A6 is 4,939 mm, 16.2 feet, long, that is 7 mm, 0.3 in, longer than its predecessor. The width has been increased by 12 mm, 0.5 in, to 1,886 mm, 6.2 feet, while the height at 1,457 mm, 4.8 feet, is now 2 mm, 0.1 in, more than on the outgoing model. The wide, low-slung single-frame grille, the flat headlights and the powerfully contoured air inlets exude sportiness. In the side view, three striking lines reduce the car's visual height. The powerfully taut contours, which are drawn over the wheels, are testimony to Audi's quattro genes. The taut roof line, which tapers into flat C-pillars, characterizes the silhouette. The short trunk lid ends in a curved separating edge for optimized aerodynamics. A striking chrome strip accentuates the three-dimensional sculpture of the rear and connects the rear lights. The paint range for the new A6 offers a choice of 14 colors, 7 of which are new. In addition to the basic version, customers have a choice of the two Sport and Design exterior trim lines as well as the S-Line exterior package. They differ in many details, for instance with the single frame or the side air inlets. All lines and all colors use a play of light and shade on the outer skin, thus accentuating the sculptured impression.